Some of the highlights of the Knockout Cape Town 10s.
Well, this started a few years ago. The brainchild of Bobby Skimstad and young Flecky, and they used Hamilton's as the first event or the first venue, and it's just grown from strength to strength.
Avoiding contact like the plague.
Enjoying it?
Very much, very much.
Tell us about the day. How long have you guys been here?
Since yesterday.
Yeah?
Very nice. We won 3 games yesterday and today too. We are into the final now.
You played for the Legends today?
Yeah.
And how many games you had?
3.
3 games?
Yeah.
All right.
10 minutes. Tough, yeah. So good.
So far, so good.
Wing and water boys, my ultimate position.
Voel vir my ek is terug in professionele rugby. So hard is dit.
Maar sê nou gou vir ons, gewoonlik het hulle vir jou maar so wat op die vleuel, maar nou is dit net 10 ouens op die veld. Waar hulle gedruk
in die middelveld. Wat ek kan weghardloop.
Cape Town Legends, Province Legends, South African Legends here at the 10s having an absolute joy. And on Cape Rugby TV, isn't it great?